The last time I stood on this stage, I was six. I was just...